And this is new surveillance video from a burglary at the Primo's Hoagie store on Market Street in Old City. The thief smashed the front door early Monday morning. Then he crawled inside and took the cash register drawer and got away.